Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to merge workbooks in Excel. Let's open up Excel by clicking on our Start button. Let's go to All Programs, Microsoft Office. Let's just open up Excel. Now what we're going to do is create a workbook that multiple people can edit. The purpose of this is, say we're in an organization where multiple people are going to be working on a spreadsheet, and then we want to merge all of those people's changes into one document. Let's begin by typing in a little bit of data into this workbook. Now, let's save our workbook. And I'm just going to call it Book 1. In order to allow merging, we have to first share the workbook. Go to the Tools menu and click Share Workbook. We want to check right here, Allow Changes by More Than One User at the Same Time. This also allows workbook merging. It's going to warn you that it's going to save and ask you if you want to cancel. I don't. So that just saved our workbook. Let's type in a little more data. Now I'm going to save this as Book 2. And I'm going to close Book 2. I'm going to reopen Book 1. Now that second line of data that I just typed down here is stored in Book 2. And I want to merge them together. To do so, click on Tools and go to Compare and Merge Workbooks. We're going to select Workbook 2, and as you can see, it's loaded in the data from my other workbook and merged them together. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to merge workbooks in Excel.